Roy Rene Moe was born in Adelaide, South Australia, but he didn't belong to any one state. He belonged to the entire nation. All over Australia, the name Moe was a household word. There was never any argument as to who was Australia's top comedian. It was Moe.
Where are you, Dad?
Stand back a few places, Harry, because I'm going to sing. And when I sing, I'm liable to splash. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Why am I so sweet? I do not know.
Gee, Dad, I wish you wouldn't sing.
Why?
Every time you sing, I've got to go outside. Otherwise, the neighbors will think I'm sticking pins in you.
You won't say that, Harry, when I'm invited to sing with the new Italian opera company under the name of Signor Moe Mccackie.
There's no doubt about you, Dad. You sing like a bird.
Thank you, Abby. A skylark.
No, a buzzard.
Abby, cut this. Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Who's standing on the cat's tail?
I resent that, Honorable Herbie. I'm practicing for the opera.
Peek-a-boo, everybody. It's little me, Spencer the garbage man.
Ah, come in, Spencer. Schoolgirl complexion with you.
Mr. McSee, did I just hear you bursting into glorious song?
Yes, Spencer. I was singing a very romantical number. How did it affect you? Did it make you shy?
No, but it made me horse shy.
Hey, what do you think, Spencer? Well, he's practicing singing for the Grand Opera Company.
I am, too. Already I can sing the three C's. Middle C, high C.
Yeah, what's the other C?
Suck it and sing. I say, put that on your pizzicato and strumming.
Well, I wish I'd known, Mr. McSee. I have a favourite air, but I didn't bring it with me.
That's what you think. Oh, dear. What is it, Spence?
I'll walk beside you.
Oh, no, you won't. Oh, phew.
My Uncle Harrico lost his voice once.
Did he?
So the doctor told him to take some pills on an empty stomach.
Did he, Spence? And what happened?
They rolled off.
Me, me, Mccackie.
It's Mr. Lashwood, the Phantom of the Opera. Come in, Lasho, and shake hands with the boy soprano. Every morning I bring the wine.
Oh, Mccackie, you're running off the scales of an aria.
No, no, I'm scraping off the scales of a Jewfish. Flatten. I'm expecting a call from the opera company.
Opera? What do you know about opera?
I know all the operas, from Carmen to Miranda.
I don't believe it. What's La Scala?
A French joker who doesn't pay off the tram.
No, no, La Scala, where do great opera stars finish up singing?
In the foulhouse.
Hey, break it down, Moe. What great singer has sung in a foulhouse?
Richard Tooks.
Tooks. Oh, no. I heard his recital and it was Crooks.
It was, too. He hasn't got a pretty voice like mine. Gino Caruso! Oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, dear, I'm afraid the smoking's affected me voice. I got tobacco on me cracker.
Mccackie, what makes you think you can get into Grand Opera?
Well, me singing teacher has told J.C. Williams is all about me. And the first vacancy that comes along, I'm in. Yeah. I'm expecting a phone call at any minute, so when it rings, take your dirty hands off it.
I wouldn't touch your phone. Anyhow, phones carry germs.
No, you're thinking of Spencer.
Mr. McSee.
Yes?
If you get on the stage, I'll come and see you. I'll be in a box.
I hope the lid's on tight. Anyhow, I don't care what part I play, as long as I can show me voice off. I'd like to sing in Carmen.
Ah! Are you going to play a soldier in a red uniform?
No, no. I'm going to play Mrs. Miniver in a pink nightie. They're shocking her. And if they don't use me in opera, they'll use me in another show. The phone, this is it. Now, take your heads off that phone. Take your heads. Please, my son, will you please take your heads off that phone? How dare you? How dare you take such a liberty? That's the third consecutive time you've done that in my house, being a guest. You're nothing more than a kleptomaniac. Want to grab everything you see. I can't understand a man of your caliber, of your intellectual standing, to come at a thing like that. There's something things very, very sacred in one's home, and that's a telephone. So, in future, kindly keep your hands to yourself. Hello? I can't hear a thing.
Well, take the receiver off the hook.
Look, I don't need your help, thank you. Hello? Oh, yes. Yes, JCW? Yes. Yes. Very well, JCW. What's that, JCW? You got to use me, JCW. What? In the main of the mountains. Oh, that's lovely, lovely, JCW. Thank you so much, JCW.
Oh, it's truth, Bowie. Do they want your voice for one of the rebels?
No, better than that. They want to use me nose as one of the mountains.